Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I am going to be doing Shrinky Dinks of Elf on the Shelfs and pets. All right, so I have sketched out a elf holding a cupcake. So I'm going to, this is the Shrinky Dink paper, plastic, and I'm just gonna put it over it and outline the elf. Okay, so I am going to be using permanent markers from the Dollar Tree. So we will see how that turns out after I bake the Shrinky Dink. Thank you. All right, I went ahead and cut it off camera. That way I don't have to cut it after it's painted. All right, so there's that one. Get on to go baking these and see what they look like. So this is the acrylic paint Dollar Tree permanent markers. All right, here they are getting ready to go into the oven at 325 degrees, 1 to 3 minutes. Just took them out of the oven. They're still kind of moving. All right, here's the final result. I put it on a storage bin, kind of like Mariah Elizabeth does, just for an example. I did hot glue some pins on the back. And, oops. For the markers, it does great. But the paint, acrylic paint, it comes off. So I wouldn't recommend painting with acrylic paint. But I think they're super cute. What do you guys think? Comment down below. All right, that's it for today. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Bye.